that we have the ability to produce cars locally and produce parts that go into those cars. The employment at AV
Corporation for choosing to grow your investments in Kenya. And we also acknowledge the contributions made by yourself
of Simbacolt, and the OEM or the brand owner is Mahindra, represented here, a local partner and representing Mahindra as well, because I know here with us. Thank you, Adil.
Barbara, Arvind Matthew of Mahindra, Betty Miner, CS Industry, that when we develop the industry into the future, and he gave us a what we called a drilling, or a grilling as we called it. And his message to us was, unlike some of the initiatives previously, we have insisted to Santa Sana.
Thank you very much, Adil.
And I would like to urge the motor vehicle assemblers, again in consultation with government ministries, to
excellent.
How was the ride, sir?
Excellent.
Oh, great.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Did you enjoy your drive, Mr.
Excellency Simba is very proud to be the only Kenyan company.
Thank you very much for giving us this opportunity to have the unveiling of two vehicles that have been assembled in Kenya. They have been assembled by Simbacolt at AVA in Mombasa. Adil Popat is the chairman of Simbacolt, and the OEM or the brand owner is Mahindra, represented here by Arwin Matthew, in charge of international business. And this is a demonstration of the faith that Mahindra has in Kenya and in the promises that have been made in the policies of your government. And for that, I am very grateful.
And Your Excellency, under your guidance, we are very blessed that today we have Mahindra in the country producing vehicles. That Mahindra that you see there, Your Excellency, has 2,000 plus parts fitted at our factory, AVA, in Mombasa. Unlike some of the initiatives previously, we have insisted to Mahindra that we want you to come with a completely broken down vehicle to give employment to Kenyans in this country. And this is something that has been a challenge. We believe strongly that when we develop the industry into the future, we will be able to produce locally produced parts in this country. This is the vision that Simba and Mahindra and our partners are looking for. The previous initiatives did not give that ability to develop parts. And this is what we have done to insist on Mahindra to come back. We have just created a working group between KVMA, which is the Vehicle Manufacturers Association, in which whose sins I am the chairman, and APMA, which is the Local Manufacturing Association. We are bringing those two working groups together, and we'll be working closely with Mahindra and other partners to make sure that we have the ability to produce cars locally and produce parts that go into those cars. The employment at AVA, since this initiative started, Your Excellency, has improved by 25%.